A new admission is always a blur of paperwork, logistics, and emotion as staff welcomes the resident and the resident tries to adapt in their new environment. The stress of the event can be compounded by not having their medications available on site. It's frustrating not only for staff, but also for the resident, who is in a state of transition, uncertainty, and perhaps pain. Older methods of managing the situation are lacking. It leads to tracking mistakes, safety, compliance issues, and cash flow problems, all resulting in waste. Is your pharmacy telling you that more punch cards are the solution? The old punch card approach is not only difficult and unwieldy, it's time-consuming, hard on the nurses, and insecure. The worst thing about this antiquated method is that it is cost-prohibitive and wasteful.
Each nurse passes meds slightly differently and organizes a cart differently, so it's very difficult to find things in a cart with bingo cards. There's no organization. When I started at Harmer Village, I was the second floor unit manager. We had three med carts on each of our, on both of our floors, for a total of six med carts. Whenever you would be changed to a different hallway, or you had to go down there and pass medications, we had the bingo card system, and you would open the drawers. You could never find your medications. They would be crammed in there so tight that when you went to pull them out, they would fly out of the drawers. If someone had eye drops or ear drops, you would be hunting in the top drawer or the bottom drawer. Each nurse passes meds slightly differently and organizes a cart differently, so it's very difficult to find things in a cart with bingo cards. There's no organization. Our residents' conditions change often, so we would have many changes in a day. So if a resident only used one pill out of a 30-day pack, you would have to then send that back to be destroyed and get them a new medication because the dosage had changed, or the entire medication had changed. So we had a lot of waste of medication in the building.
The GraneRx solution provides individual unit dose med packs that are convenient, easy to separate, and are secured in the electronic medication cabinet.
This is an excellent system. We took the bins, and this is your medications. It's a 3 or 4 day supply that we get in. Each resident's names are on here, and there's three medications in each pouch. Each resident has two bins. They have a routine medication bin, and they have a PRN bin in the drawer, which makes for a much neater system, easier to pass medications. You also have a separate bin in the back where you can isolate your eye drops and your ear drops, your aerosols, your breathing treatments, and any other things that you would keep in a different drawer from your oral medications. Your nurse is able to go through, pull off the medications for each time of the day. Each pack is serrated, so it makes it very easy to open each pack. This system reduces time and waste.
Medication packaging safety is paramount, and GraneRx medication cabinet is our solution. Our electronic imaging system is located in the pharmacy and utilizes a sophisticated database to calculate 8 measurement points for verification of every med pack prior to the shipment to your facility. This increases nurse satisfaction and, more importantly, resident safety. Med pack images are retained for 60 days after the med packs have been delivered. They are available to customers upon request. The GraneRx medication cabinet would be located at the facility and holds up to 500 various medications. Because of its space-saving design, it can be placed in any convenient area without worry of security due to the smart lid electronic access for nurses.
Literally an in-house pharmacy. The pharmacy has the ability, when we send the orders over, we can call them and they will input the medication. So we're not actually dispensing any medication. They put the medications in, make sure that there's no drug reactions, make sure that there's no allergies that would prevent the resident from having those medications. So those safeguards are all in place before we go to the machine and open it and take out the medications that we need.
The med dispense, Pyxis, and tackle box methods have their strengths, but cannot compare to the comprehensive approach and superior flexibility of the GraneRx cabinet, especially in regards to security, patient profiling, temperature control, and communication. The GraneRx cabinet is the obvious choice.
The use of the pouch packaging system and the electronic cabinet has made Harmer Village a much better facility in our ability to dispense medications and get residents the medications and the treatments that they need in a very timely manner. The system with the electronic cabinet provides better care for our residents.